Hi guys, this is just a little mini haul. We went shopping and we got a couple little nail polishes and some brushes. So first I'm going to start off with the brushes we got. We got these brushes. They are Jazz Art and they're artist's brushes. We just got this from our local craft shop and it's nice and long. This is size 3/0. I don't know if you can see that. There. And it's got a small plastic cap on the top, which we haven't used these brushes yet. That's why they're still in the packet. But I will open them on camera just to show you guys. So it comes with a little plastic cap on. As you can see, this is a very small brush. Nice and thin, it'll be great for little nail art. We also got another brush. This one's a little bit longer in the tip and just a bit thinner. So I like the next one. Okay, so it's also comes with a little plastic tip. Pick it up. This one's small too. These would be really good for nail art. Just the small fine details. And we got, the one that I just opened is a size 1. You can't really see. We also went to our local pharmacy and just saw that they had some sale lots, so we went in and just went looking through all the different types, and we got these two bourgeois nails, nail polishes. They're originally $12.95 each, but we got them on a deal that was 2 for $10, which was actually really good for bourgeois nail polish. So this violet colour is number 40, the Violet Couture. So that's that one. And this is the Ultra Shine collection. And this yellow one here, this mustardy yellow, which is actually quite nice. I've got it on here with some silver on, but that's like the basic colour. And that's Jaune Trendy, which Jaune is yellow in French, if you didn't know. It's number 39. So this is actually a nice, very nice colour. So those two were on sale. It's a really good deal. So I can't wait to try those out. We also got 3 Sally Hansen Crackles, which is really good. They were on sale as well. No, they were like $5, but you buy 2 and then you get the third one for free, which was really exciting. Never actually got that much for free, so yay. This blue is number 5. This is Distressed Denim. And I've got this, they say you can only use them over Sally Hansen colours, but I wasn't too sure, but just to try them out, I used it over my Sally Hansen Mellow Yellow. So that's that one. So this red is number 7. This is Cherry Smash. And I have this over my Sally Hansen White on. On this first finger, I just swiped it across that way, like that. But this one, I swiped it across sideways and frontways, or forward, or whatever you want to call it. And this nice sheer gold is number 6. It's called Antique Gold, or Antiqued Gold. That's a really nice one. I tried to do it over my Silly Hansen blew me away, but I think I needed a bit of a more solid colour underneath this one. So that's those three. And then we went to our local shopping centre, which it was just a Woolworths cosmetics healthcare, whatever you want to call it, aisle. There was this nail set, and it has three nail stripers. This one's in black, this is in silver glitter, and this is in white. They came with these nail stencils, which I think was really, really good, because this was only about $5. I don't have the receipt with me, but I wasn't sure. But it's actually pretty good from Woolworths. The brand is Kiss Nail Art Paint. Yeah, it's not something that I've seen before, but I was pretty excited to see it because we haven't got any nail stripers yet. So these are really good. They've got a nice thin tip. Hang on, I'll show you. There, that nice thin tip, which will be really great for smaller designs. We've already tried one. That one, if you can see. And it has, it worked, but I think a tip is to let them dry, the nail polish dry first, because we did it and then just pulled it off and it didn't turn out so well. But that's it. That was a really good thing. I was really excited about that. So yeah. I also recently got some other nail polishes. This is from the Planet Earth Glam Nails. And I put them all in this little jar here, which I thought was really cute. So there are these six in the front, which are like pinks and like purple here. So this is like a purpley color. This is a dark purpley pink. It's a sheer gold. This is a sheer baby pink. It's a glittery peachy pink, and this is just like basic pink. So just move these forward and just back. Then we've got this pink here. It's like a dark pink. I actually had swatches, but I lost it. And then we've got this turquoisey blue here. It's really nice. It's a dark purple. This glitter, it's blue glitter with, it's got blue, large blue speckles and small silver speckles of glitter in there. A nice little baby purple. And it's a glittery pink. So these are all glittery colours. There aren't like actually solid colours in there. So that came in that little packet and I just put it in that cute little jar. And we also got, I got this black from The Body Shop, which is just like what we have here. And then the other girl here got this pink. This is just black. And this one is Neon Orchid. So they're really nice colours. I think we've got them in some of our tutorials, but I'm not sure yet. Like, you might have seen them in previous ones, but we haven't actually done a haul for them yet. So that's those two. And finally, we've got this OPI shadow. This is in silver shadow. And I've used that on that finger with the Violet Couture underneath it. So that's that. That shined fairly well, but that was like a quite thick coat. But that's what that is. It's pretty basic. But what I like about this is, what we like about this one is that this packaging comes off, so it's easier to open up. Had some troubles opening it up before. I'd use pliers. So that's the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let us know if you want us to show any of our other polishes, like, you know, haul, but not like brand new stuff. Thanks for watching. Bye.